हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू द लेक्चर सेशन। आई होप यू आर डूइंग वेल एंड आई होप यू ऑल आर सेफ एट योर होम। सो नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर सेकेंड नंबर चैप्टर विच इज़ काउंटिंग इन ग्रुप्स। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग एनीथिंग, आई थिंक वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द थिंग्स विच वी हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न in standard first. We have already learned the number from 1 to 100, its number names, its places, ascending order, descending order, how to show the numbers on abacus, right? These things we have already learned, and we have also learned the counting portion, right? Like addition, subtraction, we have already learned this. Now, in this chapter, we are going to learn the counting in groups. It's such a different thing when it comes to the speed. When you want to count something with the speed, for that you need a technique. Here is a one technique has given counting in groups. Other than that, you can also use the table, okay? We have already learned table in first standard from 1 to 5 and the table of 10. So I hope you all are remembered. Those who are not remember the table, please, they will start learning from today. Abhi se learn karna start kar do. At least 10 tak ke table second standard mein aane hi chahiye. You have to learn table from one number to 10 number. 1 to 10 ke tables aane hi chahiye. It is compulsory. You can use the table as well for counting in groups. Okay. Other than that, we had already learned about addition and subtraction. Subtraction is not going to be used over in this chapter, but addition, yes, primarily we are going to use addition. We know the addition of numbers without carry. So this thing we will use in this chapter to develop a new technique, counting in groups. Fine. Now look at here on the page number 9. Where you will find out a group of cups. Here we can find out some children are standing over here and there are some dialogues between them. Okay, the first child said, ask, can you guess how many cups? And the other child said, 3 and 3 is 6 cups, and 4 cups below, that should be 10 cups. Look at here. In the first group, can you see that there is 1 cup? In the second group, you will find out 2. Third group, you will find out 3 cups. In the fourth group, you will find out 4 cups. Now, you can add this thing this way. 1. Plus 2 plus 3 plus 4. This is the horizontal way. In the vertical way, 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4. Okay. So here, how can you count in a group? 1 plus 2 is 3. Then you will add 3 and 3. 3 plus 3, 6. And 6 plus 4 is 10. So this way you will count in a group. Here you made 3 groups. 1, 2 and 3. So we have already learned the simple addition like 1 plus 2, 3. 4 plus 4, 8, 3 plus 2, 5, in the first standard, right? We have learned this kind of simple addition. This kind of addition we are using combined. So that is called counting in a group. That's it. We are going to one step up now as we are a grown-up child. Abhi hum bade ho gaye, to thoda aur learn karenge. Thoda aur difficult learning aayega. So this thing like that. Now let's take another example. Here is a girl. She asks, "Can you guess how many pair of shoes?" Pair मतलब दो shoes एक में होते हैं. That is called the pair. The girl said, "There are three lines of three pair of shoes in each line. That makes nine pair of shoes." Can you see that in the first group you are having three pair, in the second group 1, 2, and 3, in the third group 1, 2, and 3. So here is three pair of shoes in each line. Fine. So how can you show that? Look at here. Here is a 3 + 3 + 3. So this is the horizontal way. Vertical way you can also show it this way. Fine. First you will make the group of 3. 3 + 3 = 6. Now 6 + 3 = 9. Understood? So your answer is 9. And here you will count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. You got here the answer 9. So this way you can count in a group. Turn your page number 10. On the page number 10, you will find out some exercise based on the same concept, counting in a group. Where? Look at how different things are kept in groups and try to guess the total number without counting each thing. You are not going to count the each thing. You have to count in a group. Like, how many groups are there? 1, 2, 3 and 4. In each group, you will find out the three glasses, right? So here we can say 3 + 3 + 3 + 3. So there are 4 groups, each group having 3 glasses. So we are going to count like this. Here we'll make a group of 3 + 3 = 6, then 6 + 3 = 9. 9 + 3 = 12. So your answer is 12. There are 12 glasses. Here is a lady who sells bangles right now. Okay. Find out how many groups are there first of all. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. How many bangles are there in each group? You can find out 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So basically 5 bangles in each group. Now how will you find out the total number of bangles? For that, look at here. We are going to add like this 5, 5, 5, 5 and 5. So this is a long addition. To make it simpler and easier, we will count in a group like this. 5 + 5 = 10. 10 + 5 = 15. 15 + 5 = 20. And 20 + 5 = 25. So this way you will get the answer 25. And there are 25 bangles with the lady. Okay, we'll move to the next. Can you observe that these are the pairs of earrings, beautiful earrings? I hope the girls really like it. Okay, so here we need to find out blank pair of earrings. Okay. Here, first we will observe the number of group. Can you see that there are three pairs of earring in one group? And how many groups are there? See, 1, 2, 3, 4. So there are four groups having three pairs of earring. Each group having three pairs of earring. Fine. So how will you show that? 3 + 3 + 3 + 3. Where you are going to group 3 + 3 = 6. 6 + 3 = 9. 9 + 3 = 12. So your answer is 12. So there are 12 pairs of earring. Now when it comes to the counting part, देखो counting आएगा तो there are some children जिनको orally count करना आता है and there are some children those who don't know how to count orally. For them, I think it is for all of you जिनको आता है नहीं आता है please concentrate here now. यहाँ पर क्या है 5 + 5. ओके आई विल टेक दिस एग्जाम्पल दिस विल मेक योर वर्क इजी 3 + 3 = 6. ओके अगर ऐसे सीधे नहीं आए तो देर इज वन टेक्निक दैट आई एम शोइंग यू राइट नाउ 3 and 3 + 3. तो फर्स्ट यू विल मेक द 3 finger राइट हम क्या करते थे 3 में 3 finger ऐड करते थे राइट नाउ वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू डू दैट वी हैव टू कीप इन योर माइंड 3 अपने दिमाग में 3 को रखना है देन आफ्टरवर्ड +3 तो यू हैव टू मेक 3 finger एंड आफ्टर 3, 4, 5 and 6 सो हियर इज 6 नाउ यू विल कीप 6 इन योर माइंड +3 एंड मेक 3 fingers एंड स्टार्ट काउंटिंग आफ्टर 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 इज देयर 9 इन योर माइंड 3 इन योर फिंगर After 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 is there, so you will get the answer 12 this way. Okay, now we'll move on to the next counting part. मैं counting part सिखा रही हूँ. Please concentrate. This is better important for you. ऐसा लंबा लंबा counting है. Make sure आप ऐसे arrow करके ऐसे लिखी दो. That makes your work very easy. Okay. फर्स्ट इज 5 + 5 = 10 तो 5 इन योर माइंड 5 इन योर फिंगर वी आर काउंटिंग फॉर द फर्स्ट ग्रुप ओके सो आफ्टर 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10 नाउ राइट डाउन 10 दिस वे देन 10 + 5 सो 10 इन योर माइंड 5 इन योर फिंगर आफ्टर 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 15 is there, 15 आ गया आंसर. Now you will keep the 15 in your mind, 5 in your finger, after 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 20 is there. Now you will keep the 20 in your mind and 5 in your finger, after 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. 25 is there, so you will get here 25 answer. Look at here, our next exercise is there are 3 groups of spoons. Can you find out 1, 2 and 3 groups of spoon? Based on this, there are some questions. How many in each group? How many means how many spoons in each group? Where we will find out 4 and 4. There are 8 spoons in each group. Each group matlab एक ग्रुप गैस द टोटल नंबर ऑफ स्पून वी हैव टू गैस द टोटल नंबर ऑफ स्पून इन 1, 2 and 3 groups एज वी नो ऑल नो देर आर 8 spoons इन 1 group सो 8 + 8 + 8 वी विल डू द एडिशन दिस वे This is a long addition. For the long addition, what will you do? You are going to do the addition this way. Okay, so 8 plus 8, 16. Now 16 plus 8, 24. So your answer is 24. So what is the answer? Guess the total number of spoons. 24. Here also you can apply the concept of table. How? You can apply the concept of table here, here, here and here, everywhere. See, we'll start from this. First, how many groups are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4. And how many glasses in each group? Each group matlab ek group. Kitne glasses hain? 1, 2 and 3. So 4 multiply by 3 is equal to 12. So 4 threes are 12. Same thing you can apply over here. How many groups are there? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So first you will write down 5 and multiplication sign. Now how many bangles in one group? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So 5, 5s are 25. Can you get the answer? See, super easy. That's why I told you, please remember the table, learn the table from 1 to 10. It is quite important, which makes your work easy. Okay, so here is a 4 groups, 1, 2, 3 and 4. In each group you are having 3, so 4 number of groups are there. So 4, and how many pairs of earrings in one group? 1, 2 and 3. So 4 threes are 12. See, you got the same. And here is a 3 group. And how many spoons in one group? 8. So 8 threes are 24. So using the table, you can also find out the answer. Fine. Now, but based on this exercise, I will give you some assignment. Okay, on which I will upload on the website, and that you have to complete it. This is the assignment of addition. Look at here, as I told you, I will give you assignment as an homework, which is for add the following, or addition ka assignment hoga. Here you can find out the addition. Okay, and this addition will be done in a group. First is 3 plus 2. I'm going to show you the technique, and using this technique you have to do the assignment yourself in your notebook with the help of your parents. Aapko apni notebook mein karna hai. Main aapko notebook mein likh kar dene wali hu, aapko photo upload karungi, and you have to do it in your notebook. Fine. So here is 3 plus 2. First you will add 3 plus 2. Exactly. मैं grouping कर रही हूँ, आपको भी grouping करना ही है. So 3 plus 2, तो 3 in your mind, 2 in your finger, and start counting after 3, 4 and 5. Write down here 5. अभी 5 plus 5. Okay. ये 5 ऑलरेडी हो गया, दोनों का एडिशन 5 इज ऑलरेडी 5. नाउ दिस 5 प्लस 5, सो 5 इन योर माइंड, 5 इन योर फिंगर, आफ्टर 5 6 7 8 9 10. सो योर आंसर इज 10, एंड देयर इज नथिंग हियर, सो योर आंसर इज 10. सेम थिंग वी विल डू इट फॉर द सेकंड नंबर. Can you see that here? First we will add 3 plus 5. Okay, 3 plus 5. So first you will keep the 3 in your mind and 5 in your finger. So after 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Your answer is 8. So you will write down here 8. Now you will going to add 8 plus 4. So 8 in your mind, 4 in your finger. Okay, so after it, 9, 10, 11, 12. So this way you will count, your answer is 12. Fine. Next, number 3, 2 plus 4 plus 3 plus 5. Okay, so first you will add 2 plus 4. So what is 2 plus 4? So first, 2 in your mind, 4 in your finger. दो को अपने माइंड में रखो और फोर फिंगर्स बनाओ एंड यू विल स्टार्ट